shaft clearance for dynamic holder collision avoidance. A new feature has been added to the triangle mesh-based calculation. This option takes the shape of the shaft into consideration during the toolpath calculation, helping to avoid collisions between the shaft and the machining surfaces or in process stock. It enables you to specify the desired clearance distance to keep the shaft away from the workpiece, resulting in safer toolpaths and fewer modifications to the cutting program. Previous versions provided support clearances for the holder and arbor only,